Protesters have, however, hit the streets in Osogbo, capital of Osun State, demanding the release of all detained protesters and unfreezing of their accounts by the Central Bank of Nigeria. The protesters conveyed on the Ogo-Oluwa area and marched to the Osun State House of Assembly along the state, along with the state secretariat.